Krishna Reddy, the first lady of the region, guest of honor, my guru, Lion Govindraj Garu, other esteemed dignitaries on the dais, off the dais, gracious Lion ladies present over here, namaste. It is really a happy moment for me. Maybe I am the first person to be more excited by coming to the Kallam's region conference, because the way he interacted when I was the governor in the year 1516, as rightly introduced by Nagana Garu in his introduction of Kallam Krishna Reddy Garu, he was the president who has taken Lionism as a passion, and since then there is no go back for him. I wish you very all the best. At the same time, I also congratulate and compliment all the club presidents who have given a very colorful banner presentation and who have also done a very good activity. And it is good to hear that our district, after a long time, has a very less droppings. So I wish that to continue, and I request all the presidents present over here, not only from this region, from the entire district, and also the senior leaders, to see that our district will fly high in color, not only in our multiple, but also in the international. So with this, I bring very warm felicitation on my behalf, and on behalf of my home club, Lions Club of Suffield Goda Greater, and on behalf of all the past governors and past council chairpersons present over here, a very good luck to this region, Kallam's region. Thank you, and long live Lionism.